Oban very graceful.
First of all, as we all know that we all enjoy together this evening, why don't we give a big round of applause for ourselves? Has been very, very kind.
This is Hector's first fight against a Muay Thai fighter. But he feels he's ready. Coming off a big win in Tokyo over Azuka. Prior to that, defending his ISKA title in Canada. And we're right here in his backyard, resident of Tarzana, California. A lot of local support, a lot of fans out here to see him. And one thing about Hector, you can always count on you, you're going to see a good show. He's always in good condition. Big punch, powerful kicks, very aggressive. You know, you don't have to chase him in the ring. You know, he'll be right in front of you. Coban, not a major proponent of the knee strikes. Good upper body work, good hand speed. Crunching leg kicks. Low roundhouse leg kick is one of his most potent weapons. It'll be interesting to see if Pena's movement gives him problems. And it looks about we're just about ready to go.
Right now, we would like to invite Mr. Sosa. Ladies and gentlemen, I got something here I'd like to tell you.
There'll be a quick presentation here.
He's promoting a fight, but anyway, with all the convenience, we're giving it to him by a gentleman that came from Thailand.
This is Thailand's number one Muay Thai promoter.
He's the number one promoter.
Song Chai.
Ratanasuban.
Being presented a plaque in appreciation for his efforts in assisting in this event to coordinate Coban's appearance here. Presented to him by promoter Kim Kongkienkai. Two promoters wish both fighters luck. And it looks like we're finally about to get underway here. Cecil Peoples. Looks a very experienced referee. Going over the final rules. Although they both know full well what the parameters are and what's expected of them. Be 5 3-minute rounds with a 2-minute rest in between. We're set. Hector comes out. Straight kick. Fainting. Another straight kick. Quick overhand right. Coban just sitting back reading him. It was a combination by Pena. A couple of those got in. Pena in the white trunks with the blue trim. Coban red with the gold trim. And Hector coming out aggressive. Push kick followed by a right. Little damage, but looping right there. There's a hook to the body that scored. There's an uppercut by Pena that got in, followed by a push kick. Another right cross, he's landed. Coban content just to sit back and size up Pena's movement. Side kick by Coban. Right cross by Pena. There's another one that was blocked by Coban. Good defensive skills demonstrated by Coban. It was a combination that got in but didn't do much damage. And Hector's really varying his attack here at the outset. And there's the first offensive strike by Pena, by Coban, but Pena mimics it, said nothing doing. Throws a couple of bombs, which Coban backs away from. Right cross misses. Very cool defense by Coban. Kind of that Muhammad Ali feint with the head where you just miss by an inch. And it does frustrate a fighter. Pena switches to southpaw. Now back to right-handed. Lead left. Coban. Roundhouse kick. There's a looping right by Pena that misses. Solid defense by Coban. Another left hook to get in. Doesn't seem to phase Coban. Uppercuts by Pena. High kick by Coban. Blocked by Hector. And there's a half-hearted knee strike by Pena that misses. Big overhand left by Pena. Inside leg kick by Hector. Left roundhouse by Coban. Hector says nothing doing. There's a left by Pena that he caught Coban with as Coban was throwing a kick. And Cecil Peoples is ruling it a knockdown. To the dismay of the crowd. First knockdown of the fight scored by Pena. Staying on the outside. Coban just looking for that opening. There's an uppercut by Hector that almost got in. Coban with a roundhouse leg kick. Spinning back kick by Pena, which fails to phase the Thai champion. Left gets in. Looping left misses at the bell. Hector said, what was that all about? Interesting first round. Rule the slip. We'll see if that has any effect on the scoring. You gotta remember, there's a 2-minute rest between rounds, a little more than Hector's used to. And since there's no, he's a little dissatisfied with it right there. Well, we'll see if the intensity picks up. Hector's got to feel pretty good about himself after that last round. And we'll see if Coban has read enough of Pena to come on now. There, they trade big hooks in the center of the ring. Coban just misses, so does Hector. Good combination by Coban. Roundhouse kick that scores. Inside kick by Pena. Boy, one of these lefts connect. One of these guys are going out. Good combination by Pena. Picked off by Coban. Pena right cross. Down! Down goes Pena! A stunning short left hook by Coban, and Pena will not answer the bell. Coban, look, Chow Mesai time. And a spectacular defense of his world welterweight championship. A stunning knockout of Hector Pena. Dancing power demonstrates his moves. We've just seen the power. There's the dance. That was the shortest, most compact, powerful left hook I have seen in this sport. Incredible. Hector being attended to in the center of the ring by his corner. And this crowd is buzzing. Go to ring announcer John Pinto for the official time. Incredible. Not incredible in the fact that Coban knocked out Pena, but with the stunning suddenness of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your attention, please.
John Pinto.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. At 35 seconds in the second round, the winner and still the world IMF welterweight champion, winner by knockout, Coban Luchamaisito.
Coban improves his record to 60 wins and 7 losses with 2 draws. Pena falls to 29-2-2. But nothing to be ashamed about. Let's take a look at it here. Circles, you watch Hector throw a right cross. Steps in too close. Coban let go with that left.